pagan festival. How was it done? On the birthday of a person, they would have a cake or a pie. Seem familiar? And they would light candles on it to show the glow of the moon. And they would blow out those candles, worshipping the moon goddess and asking for what they wanted. Today, na'udhu billah, Muslims, they take this pagan practice and they have that cake and they light those candles and they, what do they say? Blow it out, make a wish. This is following the ibadah of pagans.